take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. This is some weird fucking shit right here. I guess this is Prince Harry and his girl. Her face does not move. Look at that. Are you fucking kidding me? That's not normal. Bro, get out of here. What is that? That's some Illuminati shit.
So this suspect has been, maybe, let's see what he's doing. He could be running out of gas. He's looking for something, somebody. Oh. Maybe he's going to try to finally do a footman. He's pulling into the gas station. Maybe he's going to fuel up.
Oh, come on.
Let's see. Well, he's pulling into, it looks like possibly a convenience store.
This is interesting.
I can't tell if that is an operational gas station or not.
He's getting out.
He's out. Is he
doors,
out?
Doors
he's
opening.
Getting out of. Wow, he's got a Caltrans vest on now.
Wait, is this the right, I'm sorry to ask, is this the right
vehicle?
Hold on.
Yeah. No, no, it's not.
No.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
And without getting a drop of paint on anything but the flapping lots of what's that?
Subject makes first contact.
This game's pretty fun.
Day 13. After many days of extended playtime, the patient now experiences all-nighters. Day 21. We've reached the point of no return.
West Virginia, yippee-yay.
Coffee.
Ah, cool, a contract. Let's sign it.
Machinations. machinations of my mind are an enigma.
You may have hoodwinked everyone else in this backwater town, but you can't fool me. I listen to public.
I took it to my penthouse and I freaked it. I haven't made my mind up, should I keep it? I got big dogs, that is, it ain't no secret. Lady, daddy, daddy, slime on me now. Pass me some syrup, put me in the car.
It's Phineas and Ferb's sister.
I love Kaden.
Kaden is my favorite character on Phineas and Ferb. She was all like, Mom, Phineas and Ferb will have another title sequence.
Kaden, Phineas.
Phineas and Frob.
Hey, look, Mars, Finch is a frog.
What do you want from me?
More.
How much more successful do you want me to be?
More successful.
How many records can my records break?
More records.
But I'm the best.
But are you a different animal and the same beast?
What the f*** does that mean, Kobe Bryant?
There's Kim Jong-un right there, live on your screen right now. Walking into position, obviously. He is alone, unintended. Coming in, here comes the President of the United States. And here are the two gentlemen. Let's watch the moment.
Ain't nothing but a lying, bone-lizzing, squirting, big-nosed phony.